So we're looking for someone to come in and evaluate our operations.
Rush is a fabulous place for our master's program in healthcare administration. We have everything under one organizational structure, one management team, and we integrate from the very beginning the educational experience with the culture and the management of the overall organization. There's nothing like it.
I think this CAMI award really reflects how far our thinking has come, because we cannot just do community work without along the way teaching our trainees and future leaders in healthcare how to integrate delivery of healthcare with community engagement and community improvement work.
We are a true practitioner-teacher model where our practitioners, many of our classes, if not all, are having at least one practitioner coming in and teaching in the classroom. So you already have that integration happening, which is very difficult to achieve in a traditional academic environment.
As an instructor in the Department of Health Systems Management, to receive the CAMI, Canon Solutions America Award for Sustainability is really critical and so important to the work that we do.
Outside of the health equity class, I worked with the Franciscan Homeless Shelter for my stretch project, and we created what we called a pipeline to PCP. So we helped patients that would go to the Rush-led, student-led Franciscan clinic every Tuesday get access to health insurance and get access to primary care providers through Rush's own transitional care program that they have here through our community health. And I wouldn't have had that opportunity anywhere else.
This award is like a testament to like the broad nature of how the Department of Health Systems Management has been involved with various sustainability aspects of having a course on community health equity, having a course on managing diversity, engaging our students in community anchor mission, engaging our students in the Institute for Healthcare Improvement, pursuing equity collaborative. It's validating of this work that Rush is really trying to move the bar in thinking about how do we take care of everyone and meet all of their needs and prepare for the future of healthcare. I just feel lucky to be part of it, and I know a lot of my colleagues do too.
The students are benefiting immensely with this. The medical center or our sponsors are also getting benefits by sponsoring the project and getting the consulting work around it. And the faculty is actually learning and trying to be on the at the cutting edge in their own fields.
The mission of healthcare at Rush University includes educating our students in context, in the site, in the clinic. Therefore, we need the leaders of clinical operations to work closely with us to assure the best experiences for students. And that's why students come to Rush.
HSM has opened up a lot of opportunities and allowed me within the 4 years I've been in it to advance my career twice. So it's been great.